Well, guys, it's the Friday after Thanksgiving 2021. We got out here in the stand. We left at about 9 this morning. Went and put two cameras up. It's 10 till 3. I'm sitting in the stand waiting for Mr. Buck to show up. I'm all settled. Got my slippers on. If you don't hunt in slippers, you ain't hunting. My buddy Alan just don't get that. Nothing but creature comforts. It's on my phone. I think I got a couple of horror flicks on there. I'll probably end up watching those. See about my football. I've got my new transmitter on my radio. See this little dongle here? It was like $12.50 on Amazon. And that transmits or receives Bluetooth. And I've got my Raycon in. So I'm listening to the radio right now. Pretty sweet. Guess we'll see if I'm out of football game. If there is, there might be. But, oh, it's Friday. No, there might be a college game. But stay tuned. Mr. Buck is coming out. I know tonight. Okay, see y'all later. It's kind of slow. So what we're going to do is we're going to put a movie in. We're going to watch something called The Trench today. Use my Raycons again in the deer stand. Yeah, right there. See my Raycons? Makes it very pleasurable to watch a movie in the deer stand. No one can hear you. Yeah, but I thought they went back over by the old thing. You got a lot of static on there. I didn't hear anything you said. Good morning. Thanksgiving weekend. 2021. I've seen a lot of activity this morning. Seem close.
close to 12 deer this morning, all does. Three groups of four. Two at the north end of the pipeline, and now eight. We saw four across probably about 3 hours ago. And then four more just crossed. They're going east right now towards the oil tank. It was 30 degrees this morning. It was perfect this morning when we got here. Got here 30 minutes before sunup. Cooked a little breakfast, cup of coffee, sat it, been waiting for the big buck to come, but he never showed up yet. I'm gonna probably hunt here till noon, go back to camp, get some lunch, and then head back out here for the evening hunt. And hopefully the big buck will come. It's just a waiting game. Motto is ride the pine and get the time. See y'all after lunch. I got that little button buck eating between me and Stevie right now at my feeder. It's just a small button buck there. It's about 225 yards. At 9:45 in the morning, I had a 5-up run across there at 7:15. That little button buck still hanging out here. Where's your daddy at? He's in the Kool-Aid. smacking that stuff up. Here's my view, looking in a mirror. Behind the sidings. 30 minutes left.
Deer corn.